Well, another day is come and gone. It's day 17 of the Ultimate Reset. Another fabulous day, with some exceptions, of course. You know, as usual, we've got the regular fruit plate that's occurring every single day this week, or most days this week. But I've got it down now, so prep takes over. It doesn't take much time, maybe like 5 minutes to get together. But I still get a bit hungry between breakfast and lunch, given the fact that it's just fruit. But I try to get a good amount of fruit in there so I can kind of sustain. But today I was a little bit hungry before lunch. And, one of the things that I made a mistake with was that Moroccan salad. I should have actually made it this morning. And I never got a chance to take a look at the recipe until around lunchtime. And I found out you need to marinate it for at least 2 hours in the refrigerator. So I kind of got a bit behind and never really got a chance to eat lunch until about 1:30. So, some setbacks here and there. But for the most part, the day was okay. Didn't like the squash. Didn't like it. Maybe it was just the flavor. I couldn't find the delicata, I think it is the way they pronounce it, the delicata squash. So I ended up getting the butternut squash. But I guess the recipe calls for using the entire squash, and that was just way too much. It was a small squash, but it was just a lot. So I ended up throwing away half the squash and just eating the other half. But breakfast was okay. It was kind of sort of filling. And no headaches, doing very, very well as far as energy is concerned. Kind of highs and lows, but, for the most part, I'm managing. What else? I think that's it. Tomorrow will be day 18, which means that we only have 4 more days left, so I'm kind of excited about that. I'm curious to know what direction I will take after the reset, because I like I mentioned before, I kind of like the vegan recipes, so who knows, I might just kind of stay vegan. But we'll see. If you know of any good vegan recipe books, please feel free to send it my way or send me some information, because I'll love to look it up and see what they have to offer. So on to day 18.